I wouldn't have believed it myself had I not watched the whole thing in the mirror.
If Jerry ever knew I was having sex with Eddie Panisi, he'd go psycho.
Ooh, how psycho are we talking?
Is it genuine?
Yeah, a little bit. Okay, a lot. You'd think he'd be mad, huh?
He would go into a rage if he knew that you ravaged his childhood sweetheart.
We'll go on, but talk slower.
Shit, I think he's here.
No. Don't skip to the end. I want to savor this.
We just heard his keys in the door.
Yeah, that's good. The details are everything.
Lola! Funk? We need to talk!
Holy shit, he really is here.
Under the bed!
I thought you guys were separated.
We are. I just haven't changed the locks.
Lola, where are you?
Jerry, no!
One more chance, baby. Come on. I've learned my lesson. From now on, Daddy Bear keeps his service revolver in his holster. And he also stops sleeping with other women. You look great.
Well, just let me get dressed. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
Okay.
He calls himself Daddy Bear? I thought I was a freak.
How are we gonna get you out of here?
I got this.
Eddie, you can't do that. We're three stories up. Eddie!
You're dynamite.
Woo!
Yeah!
Good
work. Ooh, round and round, baby. Look at him.
Oh, wow. I am on a roll. Thanks, guys.
Hey, no problem, man. We were right down the street at Starbucks.
Oh, did you get me a grande macchiato and low-fat raspberry muffin?
We sure did. You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
I'm not lucky. I'm Eddie Panisi.
Son of a bitch.
Check out my other channel with TV show reviews, renew and cancel updates. Click on link below in the description box.